One of the questions that was asked today was the actual threat landscape and how much it has actually evolved, and what organizations and institutions are doing today to help protect their data.
We had a full house. There were over 150 students. They asked tons of questions of the panel, and we were delighted to have so many individuals participate and learn more about how it's important that we all keep secure in terms of cybersecurity issues.
One thing that I learned from today's event is the importance of cybersecurity and exactly how vulnerable everybody is and the specific details that everybody needs to do to protect themselves.
One of the topics that we discussed today was the actual use of passwords and how some individuals may be using the same password across all different types of systems and applications, which is not a very good practice.